Good morning, students. Today we will read about the new topic of vocabulary of classroom things. This is your classwork and the subject of your English language. Students, हमने classroom things बारे read करना है जो हमारी class में things available है. First is a desk, second is a bag, third is a blackboard, fourth is a table, fifth is a chair, sixth is a teacher, seventh is a students. 8 is a chalk, 9 is a notebook, 10 is a pencil case. So everyone write it on their notebooks, neat and clean. Thank you. Have a nice day.